It almost seems like OpenShift is tailor-made for companies that are looking to incorporate AI into their applications. Because if you think about it, most companies are probably not going to be building their own foundational models. Most of our customers are going to license a model and then train it to their domain. So that first step, training their domain, is like a smaller subset of building a model. You still need a lot of compute power. You probably need it where the data is so that you can train that model appropriately. So depending on you as a customer, is all your data in the cloud? Is all on-prem? Is it mixed across multiple areas? And we offer OpenShift running in those environments. Then you're going to need to take that trained AI model and bring it to your developers, who then will be looking to incorporate it into the application. And that means taking that technology and bringing it to smaller departmental servers and groups to build the application with the CI/CD pipelines. And again, that's a place where OpenShift runs, and wherever you are running your development team's applications, we'll be able to provide the platform for that as well. And then finally, when you deploy your application into production, part of it is going to be closely held intellectual property that's running inside your data center, maybe the mobile application that's presented to your customers that's running in the cloud, and maybe you're pulling in data from your stores or from your shop floor at manufacturing. And so there are device edge devices that are out there that are feeding information back into your algorithm to give you better sense of just-in-time inventory, or how long is it going to take for me to get this order, and will I get it by Christmas? Being able to give those answers quickly, and because OpenShift has expanded to all those different modes of operation, small, medium, and large footprints, managed in the cloud or self-managed on-prem, we're actually able to provide a consistent platform for that AI journey.